गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. ऑलमोस्ट 1 month ओवर, स्टिल वी आर सेंडिंग सम वीडियोज थ्रू सम अदर टीचर्स, सम डिफरेंट टीचर्स. टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर ओन सेक्शंस एंड अवर ओन टीचिंग. यू ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट द न्यूट्रिशन एवरीथिंग. जस्ट लेट अस हैव ए रीकैप अबाउट द न्यूट्रिशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वॉट इज न्यूट्रिशन? ऑलरेडी यू हैव लर्न. एंड हाउ द लिविंग थिंग्स गेट देयर न्यूट्रिशन and what type of nutritions, all these we will see brief, and especially about the autotrophic nutrition we will see. Okay, first of all, how do all the living things get their food? Okay, so for that we have to see first of all why at all they need food. They need food to get energy. Okay, for why energy is needed? Energy is needed for external and also internal activities of the body. What are the external activities? You know, movement of body, movement and working with hands and legs and all those things external. But without knowingly, more than this, internally the physiological activities of the body, all the systems of the body also needs energy. Okay, so energy we need to maintain the state of order in our body. So we have to keep our body functional, then we need energy. So energy from whatever we get, we need materials, and we are getting from that outside. For what purposes? Especially, already I told you, for example, to grow, to develop, to synthesize proteins and other substances. Continuously body has to synthesize proteins. For that also we need energy. So what is the source of this energy? The source of this energy is nothing but food. Okay, that food we are taking, whatever food we are eating, that food, the source of the energy. Food is the source of the energy. So now the question is, what are the methods every organism get their food? And whatever methods we are using to get our food, that is called the modes of nutrition. Okay, and the substances we are taking to get energy from the outside, the food source, that is the nutrition. So modes of nutrition are two types. One is the heterotrophic nutrition and another is the autotrophic nutrition. So let us discuss some points about the autotrophic nutrition today. Okay, and autotrophic, auto means self, autotrophic nutrition, any organism which can synthesize its own food. Definitely you will remember about the green plants, especially green, the word is very important. So autotrophic nutrition, if you see, there are two kinds of autotrophic nutritions are there. One are the green plants, that is called the photosynthesis. Second is the chemosynthesis. So what is the first, what is the meaning and definition of the photosynthesis, and who will do the photosynthesis? Photo means light. Okay, our photosynthesis doing living organisms are called photoautotrophs. Photoautotrophs means with the help of light. Photo means light. With the help of light, synthesize food. So those who are synthesizing food with the help of light, they are called the photoautotrophics, and the process is called the photosynthesis. Okay, now examples, who will do the photosynthesis? All green plants will do. Green is very much compulsory because green is the color which is present in the chlorophyll. They can only take the light energy from the solar system and they can synthesize their food. So they, all the green plants and the protostans, if you remember the last year's classification, Five Kingdom classification, they are the unicellular organisms. And some of the photosynthetic bacteria, some bacteria also has the green color pigment, they can also show the photosynthesis. So what from all these we can realize and we can understand is chlorophyll, that is chlorophyll is the synthesized food. And what are the raw materials? Chlorophyll is needed for the light to get, and raw materials are the carbon dioxide, H2O, and in the presence of light, green plants synthesize food, that is called the photosynthesis. Simply you can say photosynthesis definition, maybe you have learnt different definitions, but you can say also converting inorganic substances into organic substances with the help of solar energy with the help of chlorophyll or chloroplast, green pigments, and absorbing sunlight and converting them into organic substance. Okay, that is photosynthesis. So another autotrophic nutrition is chemosynthesis. So what is the chemo? Chemo means chemical. Chemo autotrophs, they are called the chemo autotrophs. Chemo means with the help of, instead of light, photo, they use the chemical substance to make their food. So they also make their own food. Only thing is here they don't use light, but they use the chemical substance, okay, chemical source instead of light. So they also need inorganic compounds. Chemosynthetic organisms also need carbon dioxide from air and hydrogen they need. So which organisms will do this chemosynthesis? Hydrogen bacteria, iron bacteria, nitrifying bacteria, sulfur bacteria. For example, if you take the equation and if you see some of the bacteria, instead of, you know that equation, equation of the photosynthesis, you know, CO2 plus H2O gives us starch, C6H12O6 plus, what it will give, plus H2O plus oxygen. Okay, why I am showing this here? So this is the photosynthesis normal. So it is taking here, what is taking here? Chlorophyll, with the help of chlorophyll and light energy. So in the, when it is using chlorophyll and light energy, water will be there. Okay, here wherever the chemosynthetic bacteria, they take carbon dioxide, but instead of water they take the H2S, chemical substance. So after that they synthesize the carbohydrate substance and water will come. Here also water, here also. Only thing, in chemosynthetic bacteria, hydrogen sulfide will come. Okay, that is about the autotrophic nutrition. Two kinds of autotrophic nutrition. Okay, now when you see heterotrophic organisms, you, whatever food is made by the organisms, use the substances by the autotrophs. So actually heterotrophs means what? Directly or indirectly, they use the substances which are made by the plants, and they take the substances and they use the substances with the help of biocatalyst. The organisms use the substances which are made by the green plants, and with the help of biocatalyst. What is biocatalyst? They are enzymes which helps the food to digest in the heterotrophs. And what are enzymes? They are proteins. Okay, I am making very small videos, and next video after 5 minutes.